So next is design of short column subjected to combined axial compression and bending, uniaxial bending. So we have to design a short column which is subjected to combined axial compression and bending. Then next is the procedure of the design. Procedure for the design, first of all we have to find out the d dash by d value, where d dash is the cover effective cover and capital D is the overall depth. And with respect to d dash by d value, fy value and fck value, we have to select a suitable chart from SP16. So next step is find the value of pu by fck value and mu by fck bd square value. And third step is, based on the chart using pu by fck bd and mu by fck bd square value, we have to find out the value of p by fck. That is, it's a chart number 32 with reinforcement provided distributed equally on two sides, d dash by d value 0.1, fi 415. From this chart we have to find out the value of p by fck by using the value of pu by fck bd and mu by fck bd square. After calculating the value of mu by fck bd square and pu by fck bd, we draw a line with respect to the corresponding value and find out the point where these two values meet, and the value corresponding to this point for p by fck is taken, and by using the p by fck value we find out the value of p, where p is the percentage of reinforcement. As we all know, p is equal to 100 ASG by BD, and from this equation we have to find out the value of AST. And AST is the area of steel reinforcement. So our first step is completed. Then we have to check the calculated AST is within the specified limits specified by IS 456. As per IS 456, AST minimum for column is 0.8% of cross-sectional area, and AST maximum is 6% of cross-sectional area. Our AST should be lie within these two values, and by checking the AST minimum and AST maximum value, we have to design longitudinal reinforcement. For that, we firstly assume a suitable diameter, then find out the number of bars. Number of bars is equal to AST by AFI, total AST divided by area of one bar. Then according to IS 456 is 2000, diameter of bar taken should be greater than 12 mm, and then we have to provide a suitable design a lateral reinforcement or lateral ties. As per IS 456, diameter of lateral ties should be diameter of main bar by 4 or 6 mm, whichever is more, and spacing which is the minimum of 16 × 5, least lateral dimension and 300 mm, whichever is less. And so the design of lateral ties is also completed. Then we have to detail the reinforcement. Then we have to detail the reinforcement. This is the procedure for the design. Next is question, determine reinforcement to be provided to a short column of size 400 by 400 mm subjected to a factored load of 2000 kN and factored moment of 250 kNm. Use M20 grade concrete and Fe 415 J. Here we have to find out the reinforcement, that is AST value. So from question it is clear that you see it's a square column with a size 400 by 400 mm. And factored load PU is equal to 2000 kN and factored moment MU is equal to 250 kN. FCK is equal to 20 N/mm² and FI is equal to 450 N/mm². First of all, we have to find out the D dash by D value. Here, we assume a suitable cover of 50 mm. So we get the d dash by d value as 0.125. We take it as 0.1, nearly equals to 0.1. For d dash by d value 0.1, fi for 15, we select this chart 32, and we assume that reinforcement is equally distributed on two sides. Then in second step, we have to find, so we select the suitable chart, and then we have to find out the value of P by FCK and MU by FCK BD square. PU by FCK BD value is 0.625 and MU by FCK value is 0.19. So by using chart number 32, for MU by FCK BD value 0.19, MU by FCK value 0.19 and MU by FCK value 0.19 and PU by FCK BD 0.625, we approximately get this point, that is in between 0.25 and 0.27. So we select the P by FCK value as 0.2. So we get the value of P is equal to 0.2 into FCK, that is 4, and then percentage of reinforcement P is equal to 100 AST by BD. By substituting this, we get the value of AST, and also we check the AST value for the minimum and maximum AST specified as per IS 456. As per IS 456, AST minimum is equal to 0.8% of cross-sectional area, and AST maximum is equal to 6% of cross-sectional area. That is, the area lies in between 1280 and 9600. Our value is lies in between these two values, so the obtained value is okay. Then assume a suitable diameter of 25 mm. Here we only take care about the value of I. It always should be greater than 12 mm. And then we find out the value of a number of bar. Number of bars is equal to AST by FI. We get the value as 14. And next is lateral ties. Assume diameter of lateral ties as more than these two values. So we assume a value of 8 mm. And then we find out the spacing or pitch. It's also called pitch. And pitch is equal to 300 mm. So we provide 8 mm diameter bars at 300 mm center to center spacing as lateral ties. So detailing of reinforcement, first we assume reinforcement is provided in equally on two sides. So we draw like this. The longitudinal section of the bar is like this. Same question, if we select, assume reinforcement is distributed equally on four sides. First we find out the d dash by d value 0.1, fi value 415, pu by fck and mu by fck bd square as same. Then chart is different for reinforcement equally on four sides. Here we select the chart as 44. From chart number 44, PVFCK value is 0.22. So we find out the value of percentage of reinforcement as 4.4. Then find out the value of AST from the equation. Percentage of reinforcement is equal to 100 AST by BD. Then we have to check the minimum reinforcement and maximum reinforcement. Our obtained values in between these two values, and it is okay. Same as the previous problem, we assume a suitable diameter 25 mm diameter bar, then into the number of bar. So here we got the value as 16. Then design of lateral ties, assume a suitable diameter, it is assumed the diameter as 8 mm. Then spacing 300 mm. So provide 8 mm diameter lateral ties at 300 mm center to center. This is the detailing of short column subjected to axial for compression and uniaxial bending is like when reinforcement equally distributed on four sides. This is the only difference with the above section.